navegando por Grecia. Estamos navegando entre la isla de Paxos y Antipaxos. Yo primera vez como patrona y la verdad que muy contenta. Empecé a navegar hace muy poquito. Hace 2 años que fui a Canarias para ver si podía cruzar el Atlántico navegando. Lo conseguí, estuve 1 año por el Caribe. Y luego se me ocurrió la idea de seguir avanzando y a ver si podía alquilarlo y navegarlo con el 100% de la responsabilidad. Y bueno, así creé un vídeo para ver si podía conseguir tripulación y aquí están mis conejillos de India. Han venido de casi todo, bueno, de muchos países. Está Phil de aquí de Grecia, Lesliana, que es suiza. Og, que está grabando, estadounidense y de Turquía. Nacho de Castellón, de mi ciudad, España. Y Connor de Australia. Y bueno, la verdad que estoy muy contenta. Seguir los instintos es el sentimiento de realización que se tiene es genial. Y bueno, os animo a todos que persigáis lo que soñáis. Es increíble. Y bueno, Og y Connor. Would you like to say something?
Yeah, I'm Connor. This is my first time in Europe. I came here for the Brest Tall Ships Festival and I'm knocking around on boats and somehow I ended up here on this boat with these guys. So all I can say is
good bunch.
Have a great time and be brave, be honest and enjoy your sailing and your wine.
And your wine.
Okay,
good job.
First, can we tag please?
We have to tag?
Yeah, we have to tag.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Okay, ready up?
We're packing.
Okay, packing.
So we know how to sail.
We know how to sail.
We know a little bit about it.
Our chose a bit, the best crew ever.
Yeah, we are good crew, yeah.
I'm not saying anything.
Would you like to say something?
Okay, who's next?
You.
Me? I'm next?
Yeah.
Okay. I found this group of crewbay.com. Uh-huh. Found Paula. Well, Paula found me or I found her. And it was a total chance-taking operation. I didn't know anyone. And it turns out that everybody is very cool and sexy. So I'm very happy to be with you guys. And I think it's going to be a great sailing.
Yeah.
And we're glad you're an open-minded guy.
Yeah.
I'm an open-minded guy. In America, that means you're gay. But in Europe, that means you're just open-minded.
Cool guy. A cool guy. A cool guy.
So now we're in Europe, I can say I'm open-minded. In America, I can't say I'm open-minded because that would mean that I'm very friendly with boys.
Islam.
Hi, guys. So I'm Lesliana. I come from Switzerland and my aim here was to sail again and meet some great people. So I found Paula's idea on the website and I contacted her and watched a few videos she's been doing and I'm having an awesome time here with the company and the sea and Greece in general. So it's perfect. I love to go with the flow and that's what I'm doing now. So
nice.
Yeah.
Nice. Muchachos.
Hola, buenas. Nada, recomiendo a todo el mundo este tipo de experiencias. Se ha convertido realmente en una de las mejores experiencias de mi vida.
Meterme
en un barco con gente al principio desconocida, en un país nuevo para mí y practicando idiomas, porque como veis somos gente muy diferente y nada, y estoy encantado y se lo recomiendo a todo el mundo.
Muy bien. And you, Phil, do you want to say something?
Hi everyone, I'm Philip. I'm from Greece, Corfu. And I met Paola in the marina. It's my first time here sailing. Very interesting. She's a very good skipper, by the way. And yeah, these guys, I've just met everyone here, and it's a great experience. And we're carrying on this journey into Paxos. And it's been lovely. So, thank you guys. Enjoy.
Okay.
Thank you, Paola.
Thank you, Paola, for bringing it up. Thanks, Paola, for bringing it all together.
Yeah. 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 Our skipper.